I need some financial information from someone outside my company. How can I get it securely? Oh my gosh, for those of you watching the show live, is this not almost an identical question to what was asked two questions ago? This comes up frequently, and I love the fact that I'm being asked this question with greater frequency, because more and more people are paying attention to their data security. More and more people are realizing that it matters. It's becoming easier and easier for more and more people to grab this information and to do something with it that's harmful to you. It's worth protecting. As such, I'll answer the question. The answer is you can get that information securely either by meeting in person. If it's information that can be delivered over the phone, deliver it over the phone. You can, I wouldn't necessarily text it, but you can also, if that person can post it to a Dropbox folder and then invite you to the folder that you can download it, a Box folder. If either one of you does this with so much frequency that it's worth investing in a good program that can securely get information between parties, ShareFile and LeakFile are two of the favorites out there. I used to work for a firm that implemented ShareFile. Love it. There's also all other services like iConnect, LeakFile, ShareFile, great services, all of them. ShareFile is my favorite because I've spent the most amount of time working in it, and I loved it. So easy to use. I mean, you see it now more and more in people's email signatures when they say, send a file here, and there's a link, or would you like to send me something securely? Upload it here. And they put it in their email signatures with an upload link. It's brilliant. And the person gets notified when somebody uploads it. It's an easy to use system. They're not inexpensive for small nonprofits and small for-profit organizations. But if you're larger than that, if you've got the budget for it, and if you deal frequently with a sensitive financial information, it's worth using one of these systems to help protect it.